Good morning. It's first week here of November, so things should really start kicking in. Nice cool morning. We'll see what happens this morning. Maybe catch some of these bugs cruising this spot. I've killed a few here. It's a good cruising spot, so we'll hang out and see what happens. I'm not 100% sure if I got him off film or not. I see him. There's some does out here. And I seen him working through. Made a couple of grunts at him. There's a scrape I just noticed out here in front of me. He come right in here to this scrape after I grunted, looking for me. Just double lunged him. Good 8-pointer. Tall, real tall G2s. Yes. Yes. Alright. I'm gonna get down here. See if I can find my arrow. A bit of blood, maybe. There's my arrow. There's a scrape. He come in checking them does, come right through this, or come right to this scrape when I, oh yeah, look in there, soaked.
believe we've got us a dead deer. That big old whitetail special cut him up. His blood. Okay. Let's just hold that. Yeah, he's going far. He's pouring blood. That's the blood trails you like. Up there. See him way up here. Yep, must see him way up here. More scrapes are working. I'm gonna change cameras here and we'll do a little bit more here.
All right, man. Not a bad deer. That's one of them I couldn't let walk. Big old body, dude. He's nice. Didn't get a whole lot of great footage of him coming in, but it was one of them. He come in checking some does. I grinded, got him to come to me, and worked out perfect, really. So, well, appreciate you guys watching our videos this year. We're just trying to get some good footage out there. So, we'll get him out of here and wrap this up. So, Derek's hunting this morning. I don't know if he's seen much, but we'll get him out of here. It'll be doe patrol for me.
All right, made it out to the truck. Got him on a four wheeler. You wanna get him loaded up. Get out of here. See how Derek's doing. Probably go in on the lake and maybe try to shoot a doe tonight. So, all right.